A gun was found at the Des Moines International Airport yesterday. TSA officers prevented that handgun from making its way on board a flight yesterday. They found the gun when they x-rayed a bag. There were 7 rounds in the gun as well as additional magazines. TSA alerted the Des Moines Police Department, who then cited the person attempting to bring the gun through the security checkpoint. This is the 3rd gun found this year at Des Moines International. Nationally, more than 1,500 guns have been confiscated at airports.